cheerful. Bible enjoins us to be cheerful, to be of good cheer. So ensure that you are smiling, full of joy, full of His glory. Somebody needs that smile. Somebody needs that joy in you. Be cheerful. You need it because you've got to be of good cheer. That's what the Bible enjoins us. Even when we go through diverse trials, when we go through diverse situations, if there's anything coming in your way that wants to steal your joy, jumpstart yourself back into that joy because you are in charge. You are the one in control. You don't want anything stealing your joy. So be cheerful. Insist you be cheerful. And as you are cheerful, you attract cheerful things. Things of joy, things of peace, things of good report. But ensure that no matter what, you are cheerful. Remain cheerful and nothing else. God bless.